Hello, I want to do 135 degree western forehand and a rear side eastern 45 degree backhand. So it's the same grip. Try to incorporate a few buggy-whips and follow through on the same side as the forehand. What's the shop problem? Thank you. I might try to flatten it out. The spin on the backhand side between flat, topspin and backspin. So as you can see, that was great synergy when you apply the different spins from the backhand to the forehand. So I'll try it on flat. Hit some backspin slice on both the backhand and forehand. Wait, sorry. Okay, the guy's been injured, so I'll backspin a few of them. Thank you, that's perfect. Thank you.